Is saint worship biblical?
Saint worship is not really how it sounds. You're not worshiping the saints as if they were gods.
It is believed that the saints are in heaven with Jesus and they have authority in heaven, and you can ask them to pray for you. This is found within Catholic and Catholicism belief and Eastern Orthodox Christianity beliefs. But is it biblical?
Belief of saints and we can pray to them and ask them for pray for us, that's not biblical. The Bible does tell us we can have prayer, but not from saints. We can pray for ourselves, we can have other people pray for us, but it's unbiblical. Now, can we admire what the saints did when they were here on earth?
Well, yeah.
Can we admire that they did many great works and were some pretty cool people? And we can also admire that they glorified Christ?
Well, yeah, man.
Can we acknowledge that the Bible speaks highly of them?
Well, yeah.
But do we worship them and ask them for prayer?
Well,
bro, no.
First Timothy 2:5 tells us this. It contradicts the belief of prayer to saints. Look here. 1 Timothy 2:5, New International Version, NIV. There are different versions you can read of this. For there is one God and one mediator between God and mankind, the man, Christ Jesus. Not saints, not Mary, but Jesus Christ, everyone. God bless.
If you are Catholic, just know we are not trying to preach hate here, but we are trying to preach love. God bless.